And from New York.
If you listened to After the Bell this week, you know this is a match I've wanted to see for quite some time, and it's almost time to start.
She loves the reaction she receives from the WWE.
So extreme rules are now in effect in this one. Anything goes from here on out.
That's right, Cole. If these superstars can dream it, they are absolutely free to do it. There's nothing standing in the way of their most ambitious and sadistic imaginings.
Crank in the head.
Shot after shot, they're slamming their face down.
Didn't run around with a counter. Placed into the corner. Oh, sharp knee. Oh, just turned that around.
She saw it coming.
Oh my God, a clothesline.
What a boot.
Big boot.
Oh yeah, she is really...
She had enough of that.
A torturous position to be in.
Trapped and nowhere to go.
Oh, what impact. That'll help her escape.
Knee right to the gut. The damage he's taken is starting to pile up.
Yeah, but he expected extreme pain in an extreme rules match.
He can end it here. She breaks the count quick.
Impressive to not even allow a two count at this juncture.
Oh, what a...
Knee right to the midsection.
Clotheslines.
Good Lord.
So effective.
Good God, that's devastating.
Goes into the pin. There's two.
He really thought that was it.
The reversal by Apollo Crews. Oh, straight forearm.
Plenty of hits coming her way now.
Oh, my God.
Sharp.
German suplex.
She's feeling it, and the WWE Universe is feeling it too.
No count out as she takes this fight to the floor.
Not going to win this match, setting it up there.
Bat in hand, stepping up to the plate indeed.
He's got the answer for that one. And he throws the opposition back into the ring.
The gut.
And a nice takedown. Cover. Is it enough? Strong kick out late into the match.
Incredible power to kick out at just one.
Dangerous, guys, without a doubt.
Taking flight.
Crews escapes the attack.
Oh man, right to the arm.
Hyperextends her elbow.
So much damage inflicted. She's showing signs of slowing now.
Yeah, the physical price of the extreme rules stipulation is really starting to show now.
Thank you.
that unforgiving steel ladder. Taking flight. Leaps out of the
ladder. Oh, that was nasty, Cole.
Showing absolutely no apprehension to putting one's body on the line.
Knee right to the gut.
Bates fired off the barricade. Oh man, meeting the barricade. Bates suplex out of the barricade.
And it hits to the core, keep coming. Thrown back in under the ropes. And this one might be headed ringside.
Well, she definitely wants to hurt her competition as much as possible, if the table's any indication.
And back into the ring she goes.
She anticipated that one.
Fisherman suplex. Cruz's resolve might be wavering here.
Some flaws in Cruz's game plan are being exposed. We are seeing a lot of determination out there. You have to wonder where that one turning point to end this will come from.
Raw power.
Right in the bread basket.
Carefully being placed in the corner. Bad intentions, no doubt. Oh, he retaliates. Apollo Crews with his patented spin-out.
Wow. Will that do it for Crews? Will that do it?
Makes a cover. Got a kick out. She's not done yet. I'm pretty sure everyone in the building thought that was going to be the end of it, myself included.
That result leaves everyone shocked. Well, will the shoulder come up if that move hits one more time?
Table behind it now, not where you want to be.
Breathing, devastating impact through the table.
That was a statement maneuver by Osama. Listen to this play.
Here is your winner. Quite a bit of...
extra celebration after a match like that.
Well, Apollo didn't have it going on here tonight.